My video guide is dedicated to help you in getting rid of the ransomware called ChinaDecryption2021. ChinaDecryption2021. This is a special ransomware that encrypts the files that you store on the hard drive of your computer. Then, after the encryption is successful, the ransomware tells its victims to pay the ransom for the file restoration. Typically, the ransom is a tremendous amount of money, and on the other hand, there is no guarantee that you can get your files back even if you pay that ransom. So this video is the demonstration of this of what this ransomware does with your files. Before the ransomware attack, you can open your pictures, music, Microsoft Office, and other data that you store on your computer. But this is what happens after the ransomware file is successfully launched. It starts immediately encrypting the data that you store on the hard drive of your computer. And then, sooner or later, you will discover that the special extension has been added to your data, and that you cannot use your data anymore. You'll find out that the ransomware demands that you pay the special ransom for the file recovery. But, as I said, paying the ransom doesn't guarantee that you can get your files back. So now you can also clearly see that the special extension called ChinaDecryption2021 has been added to the files, and you cannot open your files anymore. Now, I recommend you to immediately undertake the measures to remove this ransomware from your computer. First thing you can do is to go to the task manager and consider stopping the processes of suspicious processes that might be running in the background. Also, we recommend you to download the special anti-ransomware called Combo Cleaner, which you may get on the official page combocleaner.com. combocleaner.com. After you download and install the software, start checking your computer with its help. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner antivirus, you need to select your preferred scan type. However, the trial version only gives you the quick scan option, even though the premium one has got full scan and custom scan too. Click on the Start Scan button to begin the detailed investigation of your computer. The quick scan will be in progress, and it may take a while until the quick scan is completed. While the quick scan is taking place, you may experiment with certain settings of Combo Cleaner antivirus. It has got the powerful anti-ransomware feature. You may select a special folder where you may have all your files stored in a safe place and protect it against all possible ransomware attacks. So you may add this folder and keep your files protected in it. However, this feature again is the part of the premium version only. After the scanning is completed, the program will give you the detailed summary of all threats on your computer and their exact location. Some of these threats may be related to your available browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox. Combo Cleaner will help you to fix your browsers. In fact, all the browsers that have troubles can be easily fixed by Combo Cleaner antivirus. And what's more important, Combo Cleaner will help you to detect and delete more serious threats like ransomware. And, as I have said, it will help you to protect your data from being damaged and infected in the future. So, enjoy Combo Cleaner. Consider upgrading to the premium version of the software to make sure that all your data is in the safe place.